details on Alec. He's not a very good guy.
Tell me something I don't know.
First, though, I have a big mid-season cliffhanger. Turns out, he used to race. Was really good. Won a few events under the name Lil A.
Well, Yaz never mentioned that.
Go figure. But Lil gave it all up 10 years ago tonight.
Hold on, hold on. 10 years ago? How old is he?
It gets wilder. He quit after he took on the Lakeshore champ in one big race. Risked it all, lost it all, and never raced again. Guess who the champ was? Guess! Rydell!
Wait, seriously?
Aw, can you imagine? Alec is actually Rydell's arch nemesis, sitting in his lair, plotting from the beginning.
Taz! Jeez.
He's just some low-life ex-racer who never really made it pay, and now he's into some shady shit. Lil A, you are so gullible. Peace.
To let you win this.
Thank you.
So Alec and those kids from the Heights ain't doing things the right way, huh? Big surprise.
I know, right? Getting kind of fun now. Wonder if Alec wears an eye patch.
I'm serious.
Do I not sound serious? Eye patches are hardcore.
Tess, I mean it. Keep the kid out of it. I already lost Yas. I don't want to lose anybody else.
Aw, Mr. Rides. Did we just have a moment?
Okay. What for?
He was looking so cute and needy, just sitting there.
Who? Wait, who was? Rydell? Wait. Did you get him a puppy?
Worse. I made him a Reddit profile.
What have you done?
We're on the tails of those suspects.
Hey, over here. No, this can't be happening.
Patrol here. We're going after this perp, too.
No one takes my money.
Dispatch.
Perp took us out of the chase, dispatch.
Nah, I ain't about to let you win this.
my only manager.
Still plays. Got a car for you.
What's the deal this time?
Couple of kids took their dad's car out for a spin. Only problem is, dun-dun-dun, they didn't tell Daddy.
So we're now taking it back for them.
Exactly!
To her, Lakeshore is not just a city, or a shore, or a lake with a shore by a city. Lakeshore is so much more. Re-elect Mayor Morgan Stevenson, and let's do more for shore.
They write that ad with crayons?
Hit it big time!
AWD here, take the stuff ahead there.
All units be advised. Perp has entered Jefferson Hill.
Damn, they slipped right past us!
All units, that suspect vanished somewhere at Jefferson Hills. All units be advised. Perp has entered Rose Hill Drive.
Can't hold on much longer.
Dispatch, we're out. Sorry. Ah, crap. I need to get back to driving school. These racer punks are too damn good.
Suspect just pulled a vanishing act on Rose Hill Drive.
Careful!
those kids called. They want to say thanks for bailing them out and delivering the car in almost perfect condition. Nicely done.
Well, thanks. You know, I did what I could. So you want to tell me what that was all about?
They thought it'd be funny to ditch school and take Daddy's car for a joyride. Daddy found out, called the cops, so they called me.
Then you called me.
See? You're starting to see how this works. You make a good team.
We're a team? That's funny, because it seems like I'm the one taking all the risks.
That's why you're my number one.
Yet you treat me like a number two.
You know what, kid? Running the numbers this week, we're making some serious profit. The more the mayor talks about racing, the more the city wants to race again. And the more the word gets out about the garage. New clients have been calling all week. Also, you hear that? Me neither. No tests. I might actually get some work done for a change.